Good morning, Dolan.
Do you sleep with
a spear in your hand?
I do have a spear in my hand. Because I was chasing a deer. I don't know how to get rid of this this tape recorder from my hand, so he's just going to be stuck there.
Whatever floats your boat, I guess.
It's really annoying, and I really would like to get rid of him.
These effigies! What? Oh my god.
There we go. Yeah, they keep coming back. I don't know what to do about them, other than just breaking them down.
Hey, it gives us free stuff every day, I guess.
It does. I mean, there's that advantage. So last episode, Wyntr said she wanted to go on exploration, and I said, let's do it.
Let me cook some food first.
Come on. I have, like, dried food. Actually, I do. I have a whole bunch of dried food.
I don't.
Amazing. What's that make?
Let's see.
Pouch can be used to collect berries. Ooh, I made a berry pouch.
Ooh, too bad we don't know what berries don't what berries poison you and what don't.
Yeah. Trial and error. Just gotta keep taste testing them. Do we need any more legs? We do. We need. I have a leg. Does my effigy not need legs?
I made breakfast. If you want to come eat it.
I already ate. I had dried food. I said that. I have a bunch of dried food.
I don't know what I'm cooking anymore. I'm cooking things that I don't know. I'll eat that too.
Okay.
I'm super full now.
Yeah, super full.
Okay, so we're going to go to where?
I think it's this way. You remember that campsite that we found that one time?
That had a hole.
Had the hole in it.
I don't remember where it was, though.
You're the worst person to ask because you don't know directions worth squat in this game.
I don't remember what anything was. I don't think it was up here, but
I'm pretty sure it wasn't. I don't think it's this close to us, although it might be. Red bushes. They're so pretty.
I don't see red bushes.
You're not following me? Oh, you are.
Oh, flowers.
Well, if you don't see him, you don't see him. Oh, the flowers. I thought you were making fun of me for the red bushes. Like,
no, I see flowers.
No, there's the red bushes.
Bushes.
Bush. A lot of these flowers. I don't remember what they are. I do know what they are, but I can't remember what they are.
The purple flowers?
Yeah, they're kind of flower. They're in Michigan. They're actually all over Michigan. They're like they feel kind of like styrofoam. I think they've got some kind of like weird styrofoamy name too, if I remember correctly.
Styrofoamy named flower.
Yeah, I don't remember. I remember seeing when we lived in Lansing. Turtle.
I actually had an angry comment on one of our videos saying that they hope we died because we killed so many turtles. I deleted it. I was like, wow, dude, this is a game. It's not like we're out actually slaughtering turtles. I would never do that.
You don't do that? But that's fun. How do you get turtle soup?
I don't eat turtle soup.
It's delicious.
You're crazy. But it's just like, it's a game. If you can't draw the line between fantasy and reality, come on.
They might have been just trolling, to be honest. Well, I mean,
I don't know. He
seemed
extremely angry that we were.
Oh, was he?
Yeah, that we were killing turtles. And
okay. I mean,
he hoped we would do bad things to ourselves.
I could see someone making, you know, silly comments like that, you know, that were just like, yeah, I could see that.
I laughed. I didn't take it personally. Like, I don't know if he wanted me to be upset about it, but I thought it was just really just ridiculous that somebody just can't draw the line between, hello, this is a game. If you ever played Minecraft, you kill cows in Minecraft for food.
Why are you so mad? It's just a game.
It's just a game. I wouldn't really. Oh, they are pretty.
It's just a game.
So are we lost?
Yes. I mean, no. I know exactly where I am. There's no map in this game. This game needs a map.
Yeah, it does. Like, you are here.
We're coming up to your biome, so this is not the right place to be.
I told you. Let's go skirt around the biome to the left. Last time we skirted this biome to the right. So I feel like we should skirt it to the left.
Oh, look at you remembering which way we went.
What is that?
What is what? That is something we do not want to be anywhere near. Other way.
Oh, God!
Quickly away. It's probably
oh, my
babies.
God! What is that?
It is a den mother.
It's like a bunch of limbs and just stuff. It didn't make sense.
Yes, and I don't know if that's the one that throws the babies at us or not, but I'd rather not stick around and find out. Hey, cannibals.
We want your body. Where are you?
I'm smacking this one in the crotch.
Hello.
Those things are very, very, very hard to kill. We are not prepared. We are not prepared for that.
I thought they lived in, like, caves, though.
Nope, they don't anymore. They live on the surface. And, like I said, I think the game gets progressively harder, is what I'm guessing. Because those cannibals that we've been seeing recently are not the same cannibals that we had before.
No.
So, my guess is the game probably just gets a little bit harder.
They're all like, yeah, you've been alive for a while. Maybe we should stop that.
Pretty much. I mean, the point of this game is not to survive as much as it's to thrive.
We don't really do that.
The deer just went underwater. Cheater.
Well, you haven't heard of the rare aquatic deer?
It seriously just went underwater. Like, it just did not care. It was just like, I'm gonna go swim. Deer skin. Yes. And delicious deer meat.
That was the most disturbing thing I've ever seen. I don't think I'm gonna be able to, like, get that out of my head anymore.
Yeah, those are pretty messed up.
Hey, we made a friend. I want his legs.
I just heard something.
Yeah. They're
running
from me.
That did not sound friendly.
Don't run from me!
Oh, cannibals.
Why would you run from me? I just want to play.
Hey. Whoa, you just disappeared. Hey, dude, stop. Stop. Just chill. Just chill. Just chill. Just chill. You're okay. You're okay. See?
I need your body parts. I know this sounds really weird, but I need them.
I need you to not be in the water. Here, here's some more stuff for you, Chuck.
Oh, I need some stamina.
I mean, seriously, if you listen to us talking about what we're talking about right now, this game just sounds messed up. I mean, in general, I don't know about you, but I generally don't go out into the Publix and take an axe, a hatchet to people, and slice them up for body parts.
Well, then you just
maybe
don't
you
live.
Do. I don't know. I don't. Oh, come on. I just hit you in the butt with my spear.
Leg. Other leg.
And deerskin 3.
Okay, I can't hold any more legs.
Think?
Can I have the head?
That's it. Rope. I got it. It's two deerskin and a rope.
Two deerskin and a rope?
Yeah. Makes me a water skin. Nice.
I only have one deerskin.
Oh, hello, crocodile. Crocodile.
Did you make a friend?
I made a friend, and I relieved myself of that friend.
Oh, here comes another friend. Yeah.
Now I have a deer skin. He's in the croc. He's jumped over the croc.
I can't carry any more legs, by the way.
Here's more deer. There's a lot of deer here.
If you can get me kill me a deer, I'll skin it.
I already skinned it because there's a croc and another croc. There's a lot of crocs.
Oh, God. I don't like being here.
I don't either. Let's get out of here. This place is silly.
Let's go this way.
I also have a lot of generic meat now.
All the generic meat.
Yeah.
Oh, there's more cannibals over there.
Water skin. Wherefore art thou my water skin? Ooh, I can. I can totally just fill it up with water. Yes. Here. Hang on.
Can you drop things? I don't think you can.
I kind of can.
How can you kind of can? I just watched a seagull fly into the ground and start spinning.
Ah, crap. That's what I wanted to do.
There's a crocodile right here. Two of them.
Here. Can you take this thing out of the tray in my hand?
Oh, wait. Don't move. I did.
Okay. I can do that again. With more.
What did I just grab?
Deerskin. Have another? Can you?
I got it.
Okay. So two deerskin and a rope. Makes you
a
water skin.
No, it only gave me one deer. I didn't actually take it, apparently. You gave me lizard skin.
Oh, hello.
Oh,
hey,
God.
What's up? I'm about to die. I'm down.
I'm gonna die. What happens if we both die?
Then we start over at the thing.
No. Medicine.
Don't die. Wyntr.
There's an alligator.
Wyntr, no.
I'm dead.
No, are you really?
An alligator got me. Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. This is probably not the bestest place to look for things.
No. It's probably not the bestest place to stand around and look for things. The real thing. I think we can go get our inventory again.
They're eating my body.
Yeah. They're cannibals. I mean.
So I'm in the airplane.
Yeah. Find your corpse.
Hey, guess who's Jose?
Oh, well, you're now a black guy. Congratulations. You have transcended race and become the next level. So we can go back there and get our stuff.
Do we remember where we were?
Kind of.
I don't have an axe. There's no axe here.
It's not in the old lady?
No.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, it sucks to be you then, because I got an axe.
No. Well, let's go to our body where the crossbones is. Maybe I can get mine.
Yeah, it's kind of like one of the most important tools in the game.
Right?
You know? It's like
my
health have
is
that.
So low. Can you open a couple suitcases for me so I can get some medicine?
Why don't you just open suitcases? Oh, it shows our death points.
Because I can't. I don't have an axe.
Where are the suitcases?
Over back here. By the plane.
There's a bunch open. Actually, they're all open already.
There's no medicine anywhere.
Here's some right here.
Okay.
You see it?
I took cloth.
Oh, there's I might have just picked it up.
No.
Hang on. I do have it.
Cloth. Can I break it open with a stick, maybe?
There we go. I figured out how to do it. Here you go. Here. Come here. Wyntr. Wyntr.
Ah! I can open things with a stick.
Hold Wyntr. On. Wyntr.
There, I'm healed. Where
Take my offering. Take my offering.
I took your offering.
Thank you.
Okay, so let's go get our stuff before this episode's over.
Yeah. So now this has gone from adventure mode to recovery mode. That is where we must go. To the plains of Yorn.
To the place we died. Oh, Jesus. Cliff.
It's okay.
I want my things.
Well, we're not going to get everything back. We're going to get most of our stuff back. I just hope I don't lose my water skin and my spear. Those are really the only two things I care about. Everything else is like, what?
Oh, we made a bridge.
Did you see that?
What?
That log just went flying into the air. That was funny. There's a lot of logs on the ground up here. Why are you just leaving wood laying around?
I didn't think I was. I thought I collected all the logs.
There's like a whole like gaggle. It's like a whole gaggle of wood here. Yeah, mine's dead too.
I'm walking towards death spot.
Okay, the water just glitched away.
Awesome.
I was just picking up the logs that were laying on the ground so they don't despawn. We lose them.
Did they despawn?
Yeah. No, they despawn pretty dang quick, too.
Really? But those have been sitting there, and it's been like almost a day.
Okay, maybe they don't despawn. I thought they did. They might have changed that. Why am I not running?
Or those are glitched.
They could be. Maybe we come back and there's still logs there. That'd be cool.
Yay, endless supply of logs.
That would actually be really kind of cool and terrifying and terrible at the same time. We'd get so much hate for that. Why are you stealing the fake logs? Just leave them there.
It's
you guys are such cheater hackster people.
Oh God, listen. We're so far away.
Not that far. How do you know how far away we are? It doesn't even say.
It's because we've been walking for ages and it's just still so far away.
Well, yeah. Because we're far away from where we died.
Ah.
Deer. Hi, deer.
Don't worry, there's cannibals. Crap.
Well, what did you expect?
I want my stuff.
Okay. I killed that deer. I probably didn't need to, but I did it anyways. I'm also covered in blood. Are the cannibals at our stuff, or
no,
just...
No, I just passed one.
Oh, okay.
Maybe it didn't
scream. Does it mean... Probably?
It didn't screech, so I'm thinking that's a good sign.
Normally, yeah.
It's a bag! I got my things! Wait.
Yay.
Are these my things?
Did kid. Oh, hey, I found the cave.
Okay, I'm coming back to camp.
No, unless... come right here. Come right over here.
Should we mark where it? Oh, God!
Probably. What?
Crocodile. What?
It's just a crocodile. They're okay. They're docile. Unless you... Did he?
Yeah, he took most of my health.
Ooh. Again?
So yeah.
Right over there where those tents are.
So
man, these cannibals are so nice. They just leave all of our stuff laying on the ground. I can't carry any more sodas. Oh, okay, good. I was hoping that it wasn't in
the cave.
It's right between those tents.
Oh, I see it. Okay. I'm going to make a marker B.
Okay. Hey, Croc. What's up, Croc? My crocodile went into the ground. I'm going to go this way.
Stick marker?
Yeah. You want to come back here in the next episode then and go down
there?
Yeah.
Okay, so R.
I did get all my stuff back. Nice.
I made it yellow.
Okay.
You going down?
I'm just poking my head down.
I'm going to head back to camp and put some of the stuff in the... I've got the body parts on the effigy.
Oh, okay. I'm coming.
Okay.
I'm coming. I just wanted to stick my head down, but you can't see anything. I was hoping I could look around more, but I can't.
Can we make a torch? Because I don't think our lighter's going to cut it down there.
I don't think there's a torch. I don't know, though. Actually, that's a good question. Is there?
Stick and cloth, maybe. I would make a torch out of stick and cloth.
I would do stick and tree sap.
And cloth.
And cloth.
I will try it when I get back to camp. Oops. There goes my stamina. The bar.
No, it doesn't look like you can. I heard you. I hear you.
You hear me gasping?
No, I hear the crazy psycho.
You better get away from there.
He's trying to attack me. I'm leaving. Hey, what's up?
Don't
die.
Oh,
great. No, the boobs are more realistic. They are. They've actually got like obvious nipples now.
Oh,
that's
no.
Not cool.
See, I don't see the bits.
Well, maybe you should run yours in higher settings.
No, I'm good.
You would see the bits.
I don't want to see the bits, so it's fine.
I mean, it's bad enough that, you know, all the cannibals look like Ken dolls, but now the females look much more feminine.
Well, that's lovely.
Isn't it? All right, I'm just going to take this body with me, and then I'm just going to come. Yeah, see, that's not that far away from our campsite at all. I didn't think it was. That was dumb. I almost just killed myself.
Well, because we were going pretty far away from the campsite, but then we ran into den mother, and we fled for our life.
That may not have been the den mother, but it's one of those.
That was just horrifying. Things. I didn't even see a head.
There's a couple of them. A couple different kinds. There's one that throws babies at you.
We need like 10 more arms and 14 more heads.
I have a body. I have a body.
I think yours needs more sticks or something.
This body went to the ground. Stop going to the ground, body. He's laying on his stomach, and it looks... The butt crack is very...
pronounced.
Yeah.
So should we cut down trees outside of our fence? Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay, because there's a couple trees outside of our fence.
I mean, I really don't care. You can chop all these trees down if you want.
No, I'm going to leave the trees inside of our fence down.
It just looks better, you know?
Mm-hmm. I think outside of our fence is fair game.
There's legs and arms here. I have come back with legs and arms. You need a couple more legs and a couple more heads.
Yep.
And there's a head. I mean, we don't want to get too far ahead of ourselves.
No.
Bad joke's bad. There's that. Yeah, like these body parts they freaking disappear like so fast.
The ones that sat in the drying rack stayed on there forever.
The head is still there and it's freaking hollow and it's creepy. Feel like you ate the eyeballs or something.
I didn't. I swear.
You were like, eyeball soup.
Nope.
Gonna have some eyeball soup. Okay, what are these? raw edible eggs. Yeah, no. The edible,
the incredible edible egg.
Yep.
I knew you were going with that one. Oh, this sunset is so majestic.
Oh, cool. This thing actually holds a lot of water. That's really neat. Well, you know what? We should look at the sunset some more next time.
Definitely.
Definitely. Because it is...
It is the bedtime of the time of the beds.
It is the bedtime. So, I guess with that, we'll see you guys next time.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.